Everyone's doing this trend, so I thought I'd hop on. He's a 10, but he vapes. Ew, like a 4. What's next? He's a 9, but he has poor hygiene. No, he's still a 9 because I have pretty bad poor hygiene too. He's a 10, but he only showers once a week. Again, poor hygiene like me, so he's still a 10.